Hi, and welcome back to Let's Play Alundra. So last time, it just met its unfortunate demise. That might have been the previous episode, I don't really remember. Then Alundra and Mia, not myself, obviously, went to confront Ronan, who all but it, no, I guess he didn't really, went to confront Ronan about it. Things didn't go too well with that, so we ended up, yeah, I really don't remember what ended up happening in the previous episode. Not terribly surprising, the way I tend to do things, but whatever. Oh, yay. There's that switch. Mia confronted Ronan. How did we find out that Elene was having nightmares? I forget how we found this out, but we found it out, and so here we are in Elene's nightmare. Getting our asses kicked. Can I go that way? No. Can't go that way, so I guess we're gonna backtrack again. At least this is pretty straight here. There's no actual... There's Mia. I have a feeling I missed that treasure chest. Or Maya. There's Maya. Yeah, words. I have a feeling I might not be able to get back up there. Oh, at the moment, anyway. I gotta remember to grab it at some point. Sheesh, these new enemies suck. It's like, oh yeah, here's a new sword. And it's like, we're gonna give you some... Oops. Some enemies that are just gonna kick your ass. Kinda make it feel like you never got a new weapon to begin with, because it's still gonna take 20 hits to kill things. I guess two charged up isn't really too bad, but... Yeah, well. That should do something out here. Alright, so that opened up another one. So we open that up. How the heck do we get out of here? Jump up onto that ledge? No. Can't jump up there. Can't jump there. Something seems off. I think I might... No, don't hit. Stop hitting me! Mia is stumped. Alright, so I jump down here. Okay, how did I end up on that platform last time? Alright, can I go this way? Yeah, alright. Something good? No. Alright, I'm pretty much dead at the moment, so I may as well for once use one of the items in the chest. Get another one. Yeah, cool. Now we can backtrack into this room. I don't know if you can say it's backtracking when it's the only possible way you can go. But it is what it is, and yeah, stuff. We can't go that way, so let's go save Maya. Lava. A key. Alright, you for real? Oh. Okay, hey, I see what they did there. I thought Alundra jumped up onto the door, but yeah. Alright, that's mildly amusing. And let me guess, she just closed the door. I was expecting something else to happen. Have a look at the blurb. Uh, That was the only shot I had at getting to that. Maybe not. Pharmaceutical herb. Every time it happens, I'm surprised. I'm just hoping, like, no one's business that it's, for once, not a medical herb. But it always is. Each switch that appears creates a corresponding floor tile when one steps on it. Wait, I have an idea. I'll step on the switches and you leap across the floor tiles. Got it. Sure. This is like some weird Mega Man stuff. Almost missed that last one. How do you know this is the moment of truth? This could just lead to another puzzle. Oh, okay, those are going rolling down the sides. I was wondering how you're supposed to get past that, because jumping is pretty difficult, and apparently they don't roll down the center, so you just step to the top or bottom, and, yeah, you don't take damage from them. Alright, there's something back there, it looks like. That probably leads to the chest just to my left. Oh, look, more medical herbs. There we go. That one. More herbs. Yay. Keep going back here. Oh, hey, this is a switch. And it looks like there is also another medical herb. Oh, hey, Gilded Falcon. Cool. Alright, what's over here on the far right? If I can to get back through this. More medical herbs. Woohoo. There it is. Okay. And where'd Maya go again? I wonder how. Yeah, you definitely did give us a head start. Yeah. Can we get medical herb or key? Let's see what's in here. Save point? Are you kidding me? In previous episodes, I talked about how sometimes game design throws in these fuck you moments where it's like, you make a mistake, you have to backtrack a whole lot to get back to just where you were, just so you can attempt it a second time, and oftentimes make the same mistake again. Well, I have the key, so I should be able to just go there. Yeah. I actually opened the door, but I don't have the key anymore. Oh yeah, this should be fun. Alright, this four nightmares seize control over consciousness. The colored crystal you destroy in the center appears to determine the order you attack the dream. That's a little bit of a mouthful. We got a Mega Man style pick a spot or a room and pick a boss, what have you. Now's as good a time as any. Get a proper save. I don't have any water. Hmm. Oh well. Now my headset's stuck. There we go. Save the game. Wait for it to finish actually saving. There we go. Alright, first nightmare and my disappeared. Let's see what happens. I'm kinda curious how badly this lava hurts. Surprisingly, it does not hurt a whole lot. Alright, so I need to destroy the blue crystal to get over there, I guess. Yes, deep rocks. Yes, I am full of surprises. Make it hard. Hey, actually good time. Oh, I just totally screwed myself out of those chests. Probably just medical herbs anyway. Shoot, beer back in the circle. Okay, yeah, I was actually just checking and making sure there wasn't more gilded falcons or something. So we are definitely okay, we don't have to worry about getting every single chest we run across. We got the gilded falcon, so that is that. Rage bellows forth, only the fruit of ages shall silence the fury. That's probably somehow relevant. Is the ice rod that will freeze these? Spot. Let's see how much damage this lava actually does. Not a lot at all. So what is all behind the last door? Random switch. Yeah. starting. But, I guess I might have to. I guess we're kind of stuck with this decision. Unless I am actually able to destroy those crystals, and I'm just not using the proper item. Could be it. Let's go find out quick. I don't know if I ever killed all these things or not. Because that one is not flesh. See that at least. Beyond that, I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Keep rocking. Alright. If I had to focus on the right window, I'd be able to continue here. So we weren't on the wrong track. Now if we, kind of carefully. All these boulders are not the same. And if they are positioned properly, we can actually shut off the lava. Bellows. To actually get them on them. I think that'll work. Hold up. Alright, there we go. Alright, so we've now run into a locked door. Okay. You're back. 1 second again. Alright, so these chests, I said, all had, like, junk in them. One of them has a key. Yeah. Somehow we raise up those little pedestals. Perhaps by it. Thank you. try this again. Okay, what the hell? Maybe I just need to not move after I drop down? I thought that's what I did the first trip attempt, but I guess maybe not. Yeah, I'm eating something. I'm eating Mentos. Probably not the best to be eating while recording, but I was expecting to take looking up what I had to do a little longer than I did. Oh, look, it's Elene. Idealistic roaches check in, but they won't check out. Okay. Giant slime battle. Avatar of Jubilee. Get the prize or something if you know what the heck that's from. Alundra? That's something. Okay, I think I got this figured out. Every time it moves, or, well, every time I shoot it, the eyeball drops down. If I do it a bunch of times, I guess it eventually hits the lava. I think this is working at least. And man, this has to be precise. That one works. And this is assuming this is what I'm supposed to be doing as well. I have no idea if this is actually doing anything or not. But I think I'm just getting it low enough to hit the eyeball itself. Is that what's happening? So this sort of will actually work. Yeah, hey, it's a fiend blade will work. And medical herbs. Standing inside the ball. else. Okay, strength elixir time. Turns out I'm doing it right. It's just the boss has like over 100 and something hit points. So hopefully this won't take too much longer. Okay, so I only had a couple more hits left on the thing. Let's see, we get a chest or anything, or no, that's just it for this. The hidden eye has been obliterated. Alright, cool. One down, three to go. Let's get out of here and heal up. Out of here and heal up. Actually, that's going to be it for this episode of Let's Play Alundra. Next time, I'll meet you back in the center after I've healed up and all that stuff. Have a good day.